up, guys. Sprout on for five here. No disrespect to you, but I can't be asked to commentate this one, so I'm going to put some Spec Ops music over it. I was three quarters of the way through this commentary when Sony Vegas decided to stop responding, and I lost it all. So, I can understand my frustration when I've done two 20-minute commentaries in the same day, and it dicks me out. So that's nearly an hour wasted. Normally I would, but it's Thursday, it's 4:30, I'm tired, and you know what? As much fun as commentating is, two 20-plus minute ones ain't fun, to say the least. Haven't planned them anyway, so scrum for 5 saying, hope you enjoy the video. Do what you normally do, so comment, rate, subscribe if you want to. I don't ask people to comment, rate, and subscribe because I'm not a whore. So if you want to, go right ahead. And I'll see you on the flip side on my next video. Scrum for 5 saying, peace out, guys.
Friendly spy plane inbound. Package on the way. Enemy Cobra approaching. Securing Alpha. Our SR-71 is in the air. Hostile RCXD spotted. Friendly care package inbound. Counter spy plane, I'm still blind. Our spy plane's in the air. Securing A. Losing A. my spy plane's in the air. Enemy spy plane incoming.
Plane above. capture the headquarters. Strike inbound. Headquarters online. Hostiles jamming our radar.
Over it, but the first game was
headquarters located.
A load of, well, horseshit. The second game, maybe rage quit. And, you know, it gets a bit annoying sometimes, just frustrating.
Enemy Huey headed your way.
Call of Duty for you. Thanks. Very short. know what? Fuck it. I stopped recording and rage quit. Sprout 1 for 5.